Hi there, people, and welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? This place. Okie dokie. Let's grab this item. Moonstone. There is Giovanni Celebi event here, I think. But in this hack, Giovanni actually came, which is nice. Okay, let's fight the lady. She have like Bulbasaur, Ivysaur, and Venusaur. At least she had, I think. Probably it's change. Oh, Leech Seed. Very nice. Again, sunny day. Yeah, let's stay. How the hell is he faster and how the hell does he know earthquake? Whoa. But yeah, his attack isn't very high, so whatever. Executor, Scizor is best for this job. Because I have attack that is 4 times effective. That's for sure. Easily 1 KO. Okay, who else? Roserade. Let's do summons. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, I'm strong. Is this a return? Oh no. Yeah. Okay, we'll go. Old man. Oh. Never liked this Pokemon. Yo, bro. I look pretty strong, huh? You don't say. His name is Blake. Magnezone makes like a weird sound. A lantern is wait a minute, shit. Oh, I was correct. It will survive, like good special defense, right? Or no? Ah! Oh, that was critical. Excellent. Look at him! Ah, scissor. Shit, I think I misclicked. How the hell do you know Thunderwave? Oh, I didn't misclick. Yes, I got Alakazam. That was all good to say. Yeah, because you wanted to be cool trainer. They're ice trainer. So get out, bitch. Get out. Everybody's asking me if I'm good. Of course I'm good when I am here, you idiot. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Eh? Flamethrower? I mean, really? Why would you use flamethrower on me? You don't have any other move. And you can hit me with. Obviously not. Wow, it was a weird fight. Dusknoir. Let's go with Gengar. pressure, huh? So Gengar, can one kill him? Yes. Good job. Good job, Gengar, indeed. He'll stay. Miss Magus, Miss Magus. We are switching. Bang. We are going down, I think. Again, Lyra. She just won't give up. Alright, the Whirlpool, and you can get some item, but whatever. Nothing hidden there. Okay. Destiny not. Psychic. Yep. Galate. It's very interesting. I wonder how to get him in this game. Oh, that was critical. Nice. Chirafarik. Let's see what you got, Chirafarik. Psychic, huh? But this should be enough to take her down, or him. Yeah, excellent. Iron Head. AT power accuracy 100 and flinching. Steel Wing. 70 power. Yeah, definitely. It's upgrade. Bad, huh? Gengar! He's the man for the job. You are too much. Yeah, now I have too much to handle for you. Actually. You switch with you. Okay. It would do. Not that much. Arena. Do 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 do. Bye. That was easy. Butterfree. So Cassian can take down Butterfree. Oh. She has 5 Pokemon. I just noticed that. Man, stop making me waste my PP on you, bitch. My PP is really good. Well played, well played. Should be 1 hit kill as well. Nice. Give it Link. Ew, disgusting sounds. Introduce Tsunade. Go back to the Leaf Village, you bitch. You're old. Oh, Glaceon has almost the same attack as Gengar. Whoa. Just whoa. Fortress. You're too strong. Actually, it's good to take those. They're pretty strong, and you can have nice training with them. And she has 5 Pokemon. So yeah, I don't mind taking her number. And she is lady, you know. Fisherman. Ha! Joking. Yeah, Lance would crush you. Lance would definitely crush you. But I'm in no position taking out Gyarados, so we are switching to Gengar. Oh yeah, rain dance. Let's dance in the rain. No chance for you to survive, buddy. Sorry. So what else do you got? Wailord. I just stay on. want to push a guy, huh? Wailord. You're done, buddy. You're done. But that HP is really humongous. Lack chancy or blissy. Quillfish. Is she like water poison? No, whatever. You can just stay. And kill it without thinking. Man, Gengar, you're getting really strong. Ice Wind? Are you kidding me? And give up. Scrappy move at this point. Why don't you learn Ice Beam? But yeah, I don't wanna change my moveset. Oh, grab the photographer. Will you freeze my game again? Oh, seems like this time he won't. Or only that one was glitch or something. Thank you. Probably check those pictures someday. I'm satisfied. Not what an asshole. Good thing that I got special attack. Collidor. No, the most annoying Pokemon ever. But it's so hard to take down. But all my attacks are super effective. Excellent. Duskops. I want a pressure guy, huh? Nice critical there. Jeez, Lyra, just give up. Stop calling me. Every time about stupid shit like how your Meryl evolved to other Meryl 50 times. And stuff like that. Oh. Nah, those are the 7 people that I each day somewhere, right? They live here. A small house. This is like the last trainer. And when I beat her, she said like, so I'm ready, her could make fun of my Pokemon or something, right? Or maybe not. Well, this is nasty. Am I faster than Raichu? Let's save it. underway. That's a really suck. Hey, I still right. And he's still right too. Or she. Don't paralyze me, please. Thank you. You fed mouse. Meganium. Bye bye, Meganium. Was nice knowing you. But you are dead. Blastoise. Blastoise. Nice picture, actually. Right, Charizard. But you are down too, buddy. Sorry. Sorry for your loss. Yeah, not really. No, I didn't believe this. No, she wasn't the last. I just like healer. Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, lady. Oh, I see. By experiencing tough battles you gain power, huh? So looks like shit. Whoa, the thunder punch. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop punching me, you shit. Yeah, die, fucking die. Never come back, please. Never come back. Again, the critical one, I don't need it. Yay. Magmortar. Sorry, huh? Too bad you are going down. Rampardos. Yeah, for alligator. Intermediate. Oh, he's dead. Bye bye. Ampharos. Draco Meteor. Bye bye. Porygon Z. Dragon Ball Z. Yep. Looks real derpy. But have really high special attack, right? It will be Calico. Oh well, never mind. But I won anyway. Given. Yeah, sure. Anyway, see you next time. Goodbye.